Hey, what's going on? It's the Foxy J47. So I thought I'd come at you guys today because I've been getting a lot of emails asking me why haven't I been doing the juicing. Well, I have took a break from the juicing for a minute because for those of you who know, or for those of you who do not know, while I was doing the juicing, I came down with a stomach bacteria. And the stomach bacteria, the name of it was called L. Pylori. P-Y-L-O-R-I. I think that's how you spell it, pylori. Yeah, and I became down with a stomach bacteria. And the stomach bacteria was eating on the lining of my stomach. And they had to go in and go down into my stomach and take a piece. Well, first of all, I got on a triple dose of antibiotics. After I got on that for a month, then I had to wait 14 days to go back. And when I went back, they had to go down into my stomach and take a piece of my stomach out and then send it away to a lab to see was the bacteria gone or not, or to see how far the bacteria had ate through my stomach, to see if the bacteria had ate through my stomach enough to make a hole, because normally that's what the bacteria does. So after I had that done and they sent that away, it came back and say that I didn't have it anymore. It was gone. So I kind of stopped the juicing for a minute because I wasn't sure. And even they told me, I asked them where did the bacteria come from. So they said they wasn't sure. It could have came from well water. It could have came from fish. It could have came from some bad bottled water. It could have came from food that's left over on the stove for after 2 hours. They don't know. It's a new bacteria that a lot of people been coming in and been having the bacteria in their stomach. They are still investigating on that type of bacteria to find out, you know, where that bacteria come from. From right now, as of right now, they don't know. They're still investigating it. They just have been having people come in with stomach bacteria. So, I wasn't sure about the juicing because I was doing a lot of juicing. I was doing well on the juicing. The weight loss with the juicing was wonderful. So they don't know where it came from, and I'm just kind of freaked out at the moment. So I don't drink water from out of the faucet. Really, I never have. I just drink bottled water. And I had been drinking well water before too, so you know, I just wasn't sure where it came from. I was just going by what the doctor said, and they said they really don't know. It's just some things that they think. So I hadn't been doing any juicing because I just didn't know. I'm like, well, maybe the juicing that I was doing, maybe I got a hold of some bad vegetables or bad fruit and mixed them together, because you know how I was mixing my juicing together. So I just wasn't sure. So in my mind, I'm thinking, well, it could have came from the juicing. So, you know, I'm kind of like a little fearful right now to do the juicing. And if I do the juicing, I will not put 4 or 5 different kind of fruits and vegetables mixed in there together. I will not do that. I will only kind of keep it at a level of maybe 2, like some greens, and then cut up some apples and put it in there. So I haven't got back to that point yet as far as my juicing. I will get back to it because I enjoy that juicing. I really did. But one thing I do want to tell those of you out there who are juicing, I want you to be careful, because juicing, a lot of fruits mixed in together, and fruits taste good. You can drink them all day long juicing. But I'm going to tell you right now, the juicing does, and even though you say this is a natural juice in the fruit, the juicing does take up your, if you have diabetes, it will take up your insulin level. And this is what my doctor told me. This is a disclaimer that my doctor told me. Now, as far as what your doctor tell you, then you will only have to go by what he say. But my doctor told me that juicing with a lot of fruit, fruits mixed in together will take up your diabetes level, your sugar level. If you do not have sugar, it still will take up your level, and you could possibly wind up with being a diabetic with drinking all the juicing that you drink with all the, you know, apples and oranges and watermelon together and just whatever you may put in it. You could come up with that because it's too much sugar, insulin in your body at one time. So he was saying that it's best to use, if you're going to juice, it's best to use vegetables when you're juicing. You maybe put one apple in just to make it a little bit sweet. But of course, we want to use the the fruit like I did. I was fruiting myself up. I was gone. You know, I was gone. It was tasting good. And I'm like, I don't know how to have nothing to eat. I can drink this. But, you know, be careful while you're doing that juicing and while you're putting in all those different kind of fruits. Make sure you wash your fruits all very well. Wash them, wash them, wash them. You know, so, but most of the time my fruits that I was getting was organic. But still, at the same time, organic still, hey, they say it's organic. Is it really organic? You know, what do they use in organic food, fruit? They use horse manure to plant the fruit inside of horse manure. Well, if that horse manure has bacteria in it and they plant the food in that horse manure, then guess what? When you go to eat that organic food, then you will get that bacteria in your body as well as it came out of the horse body. So, that's all I wanted to say because I had been getting a lot of emails and everything on behalf of my juice, and I do want to start it again. I love doing it, but right now I'm just kind of freaked out because I'm trying to figure out where did that bacteria come from. It's gone now. It's clear, but I don't want to get it again. I don't know where it came from. Even with eating, I be like very careful now what I eat. I'm washing over everything. I'm trying to use Clorox with everything. I just don't know where it came from, and they don't know. So, anyway, that's it. I just want to make this video to you guys, and maybe this will help someone out there that's on the juicing or vegetables, whatever. Maybe this will help you. Maybe not. Maybe you figure like, well, the juicing is okay for me. So if that's what you feel is okay for you, like I said, by all means, you do what you do. So that's it. I just wanted to bring this video to you. I'll talk to you guys later. None other than, hey, it's me, the Foxy J47, and I'm out.